Well, I think you made it clear to the minister why the emissary can't endorse his land reform program.
It only took 3 hours.
If you like, we can go over the weekly personnel reports.
In the morning, I have someone waiting for me in my quarters. Jake. Jennifer. Computer, locate Jake Sisko.
Jake Sisko is not on the station.
Are you sure this is what Spidey used to transport you to the alternate universe?
Looks like it.
And you're convinced Jake's gone over there?
He's not on the station, and neither is Jennifer.
Maybe he convinced her to take him over there for a visit.
Without asking me?
Could be she left that behind as an invitation to join them.
And I accept. But only to get Jake back.
Want some company? I can think of safer places to visit.
Major, you and the chief come with me. Commander, you have ops.
Expecting trouble, Major?
I just want to be prepared.
Energize.
Welcome back, Captain.
What happened to the others?
They weren't invited.
Where's my son?
He's with Professor Sisko. She's showing him the station.
The tour's over. I'm taking Jake home.
Then I'm afraid we have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Jake's not going anywhere. And neither are you. Tarak Nor in rebel hands. It just shows what people can do when their cause is just.
Save the speeches, Smiley. Right now, I don't care too much for you or your cause.
You have every right to be angry. We haven't exactly played fair with you.
You kidnapped my son.
Kidnapped? An ugly word.
But accurate.
Tell me, Captain, if we had come and asked for your help in fighting the Alliance, what would you have said?
I'd have said no.
Which is why we had to use your son to lure you over here. We need your help, Captain. No one else will do. Recognize her?
The Defiant.
During our last encounter, when I visited your station, I took a moment to download as many of your computer files as I could. I figured they'd come in handy someday, and they have. You see, Captain, taking Tarak Nor was one thing. Keeping it, that's the tricky part. The Alliance fleet is already on its way. When they get here, I won't have a proper welcome ready for them.
These schematics look complete. Why do you need me? If you want to build another Defiant, why do you need my help?
We've already built it. The problem is, when we power up its engines, the whole ship damn near shakes itself apart.
We have the same trouble. It's a powerful ship.
Well, right now it's a little too powerful for its own good. How did you solve it?
We had to overhaul the structural integrity field grids.
How long did it take?
2 weeks.
We have 4 days.
I'm not sure that's enough time.
It had better be. Otherwise, the Defiant won't be ready. And you and your son will die here along with the rest of us. Or worse still, spend the rest of your lives working in the ore processing center under the tender mercies of an Alliance overseer. Help us, Captain. And I promise, we'll get you and your son out of here before the fireworks begin. The Defiant is at docking port 5. I think you know the way.
I want to see my son first.
I knew you would. Is he with us? You remember Captain Bashir?
Captain.
Captain Bashir, Captain O'Brien, Captain Sisko. We may not have enough troops or ships or weapons, but we have plenty of captains.
Is he going to help us or not?
You must have missed that cheery face. Hmm? Relax. The captain has found it in his heart to aid us once again.
Good. I owed you that. I let you hit me once because I thought you were our Captain Sisko. Now I know better.
We're even now.